Yes.
Kuti Praveshika is in question. A lot of people have asked this query and a lot of things have come in the blog as well. So basically, when you want to reversal any particular thing or an ailment or maybe your age, you know, then that is the process wherein you are again put in the same environment as you were there in the mother's womb. During the mother's pregnancy. So it was like that, and this process needs complete shanti. There should be no disturbances, there should be
shanti.
Noise should be there. So it is made in a you must have seen castles, old age castles, one inside the other inside the, so like that there is a lot of grooves which are made. And the individual is kept inside that with no light, no sound,
no connectivity,
but with mother cow.
Mother womb.
And the nutrients which he is going to get is from the milk of the cow and other things which is being supplemented. This can happen from say 2 to 3 months up to 9 months. Actual theoretical thing is up to 9 months.
9 months.
But nobody is having time. Everyone wants
to shing in 1 week.
So even Kuti Praveshika has taken a lot of turns, a lot of shapes into 2 months, 3 months, 6 months, depending upon what time you are available. But yes, it does have good effect. Not only age reversal, that's one of the things which people look forward, age reversal. Mm. But yes, onto the ailments, curing of a lot of diseases, cancers, without any chemicals or the English medicines. That is one thing. So such kind of serene place, you know, will be the best suited, where it is total disconnected from outside world.
Yes.
Even
zero noise, na?
It's good for mental health.
Absolutely, absolutely. You are actually rejuvenated.
Psychologists moving around.
Yes.
Making money.
And in today's world, when we see the couples who are working, everyone is working nowadays. The couples who are working are undergoing too much of stress. They're not able to conceive, or they're not able to plan their family, whatever the reasons are. So we have a thing called Garbha Sanskara also. So in that, first is to remove the stress, take them to that thing. Give them that sanskara that they can be, you know, able to conceive in a better way with less of stress, and you know, and then thereafter for the 9 months, like we go for antenatal checkups to the doctors. So it is similar to that, and the sanskaras are given in during those 9 months, which will be the best suited thing for the mother,
yeah,
as well as for the child. And this happens for the complete family, the father and the mother and the child. And this is all from our traditional Indian system. There's nothing which we are, emulating from the Western.
Yes.
It's from our concepts, our Ayurvedas,
mm-hmm,
which has come up. Yes, it's not known to many people, but it is surfacing.
Okay.
And I wish with our efforts from O2, we want to spread these awareness. O2 is, one of the concept of O2 is to spread this traditional Indian culture to one and everyone in India and across the world.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.